up next, it's a lightweight tilt between Donald Cerrone and Bruce. And now our tip.
All right, you ready? You ready? Let's
go. First round underway.
Caught him with a punch. He lands a huge elbow to the head. Body kick, look at that.
Once again, moving to his left here, trying to avoid the power in his opponent's right hand.
Tagged him.
Nice inside leg kick by Donald.
Good kick there by Cerrone.
Oh, he nailed him! He is in trouble. Oh, nice knee!
How about that shin? And now starting to snap off that jab. Oh, straight right. Well, he's playing with fire here, Joe. He continues to be vulnerable to that jab by almost leaning into it right into his opponent's range. Got to find a way to move those feet and ultimately get that head off of the center line.
That one hurt.
Tags him with a flush left.
Lands a nice kick.
Whiffs on the elbow.
He got tagged there. He's being creative in there.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here.
Look at that nasty jab.
Oh, he continues to find the range with another punch there. Really good body kick.
Hard straight punch. Whoa, head kick. He lands a knee here.
Connects there with the punch.
Wow.
Oh! He's got him here.
Another shot. He's in trouble.
Oh, very nice.
Oh! Nasty combinations here.
Lee's uppercut, but that one is blocked. Connects with the punch there. Lee's lower jaw very swollen now. Time to bite down on the mouthpiece and move forward. Oh, how good is that jab?
Oh.
Strong hook lands.
Hard left hook.
Nice liver shot lands.
He is in big trouble here. He's wincing in pain.
Kick for the knockout victory.
Well, that was a no-doubter, Joe, and he's made a career of knocking guys out with kicks, but that one right there might have just been the best yet. Caught the opponent flush, full force, outstanding extension with the leg, and really once he connected with the target, you knew the end of the fight was coming, and immediately his opponent goes to the canvas. A major, major result here in this division tonight. So there he is after a monumental knockout turned in here tonight. That is one they will be talking about for quite some time.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano has called a stop to this contest at 4:37 of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Bruce the Dragon Lee!
Mixed martial arts royalty, folks, Bruce Lee. Lighten up your living room tonight, and given this capacity crowd a whole lot to cheer about, you know he's gonna get everyone's best shot, but more often than not, Lee's skills are enough to rue the day. That was once again the case in this one. How about Bruce Lee?